It is right and just to welcome the influx of this dignifying event and to do the honors that to welcome Dr. Winifredo Cagapes, school principal, to be represented by Madam Evangeline Magalimutan, assistant principal for academics.
Kinala ko parang ma-explain ang recycle. So recycle is like making use of what is already used, diba? So like recycle paper, recycle plastic. So in that way, we are actually doing something to protect and preserve the beauty of our Mother Nature. So this is like...
Alright, now that you've heard the first four and the five bars, who here has an idea kung ano ang panglima? Because we have rethink, we have reduce, we have reuse, and recycle. So, who here has an idea kung ano yung last? Sige nga, sino may idea kung ano yung aning last? Ayan.
Love the nature.
Love the nature. Pwede, malaki na, but it has to start with the letter R. Sige nga, who here knows?
Repair man, repair.
Repair? Close enough? Who here? Sige nga, another!
Guys, guys, Ken and Natasha will be here.
Sige nga, huwag kayo mahiya. It's okay. Every answer is correct for me. Okay.
Indian people.
Hello to my grade 11.
Good life. Good life.
Hi, good life. Can I be that?
16.
Also, he's 16 years old. I hope you're single. Are you single? I'm
not single. No. Oh,
taken. Sorry. So, he's taken. Okay,
so, guys.
As long as I was still
And sa sarang pumunta siya,
may pelichu yun!
Wow! May fans club si Kuya. Ilang taon?
I'm just 15.
15, ayan. Since napakita sila ng mga talent, sinasabi mo sa kanya nila that you know how to speak Malongo. So, pwede ba makikita sa ambot?
Dapat mo na Mayra, sa sarang ipo na listo, Kusimas. Nickname wa, Stardust.
Yeah.
what is the most common environmental problem that we are facing today? What is the most common environmental that we are facing today?
That we're suffering right now is about global warming. Okay? It's because the Earth is now, the temperature of the Earth is increasing rapidly. And because of the global warming, like the polar ice caps are melting, and many, many places on Earth are suffering from drought and no rains. Because of this, many animals and people are suffering, and most of them die because of it. Because of famine, because of dehydration, and because of lack of nutrition for everybody. And also in places like India, they're suffering from high temperatures in the day and low temperatures in the night. I am so saddened because of their problem in the society. Their lack of water is their problem, and it's very hard for them. And I can imagine how I'm going to express myself or address myself if I am in their situation.
Wow. So obviously we're ready for this Q&A. So,
what a beauty queen answer!
Wow. So Hali, ikaw sa Hali kay mo na nahilam ni Sam dito ba? Lagi?
Kusga niya kung pang-battle din. Okay, ready na ka? Ready na siya, sige. Sa iyo, may mga question, no? What do you think is the main cause of climate change? What do you think is the main cause of climate change? Sa Tagalog, ano sa tingin mo ang pinakadahilan ng climate change? Sa Bisaya,
okay, Tagalog, okay.
Okay. Ano ang handa? Ano ang handa mo isakripisyo para sa kaligasan? So ano ang handa mo isakripisyo para sa aking kaligasan? So what will you sacrifice for our Mother Earth?
I will sacrifice the spoon-fed learning that we've learned through the ages for Mother Earth. Like our mindset, like throwing garbage anywhere, the waste, the improper waste production, and many things. And that's spoon-fed learning is causing Mother Earth to die. And I think it is the main reason, and it will be the main pillar I am going to sacrifice to save Mother Earth.
Number 5, Libra. Are you ready?
I say from ako ni Natubago. I can promote ecotourism by being an influential leader, an influential youth, an influential citizen of the Philippines. It is because if you are influential and you are playing as a good role model to our society, then we perhaps can influence everyone to be good at all times, especially in the environment. And I do believe in discipline. Discipline is a training that develops self-control, orderly conduct, and character. Now, if you have the discipline, determination, and dedication, and you are a good role model and a good influence to the society, and you perform good deeds and helping Mother Nature and helping the pollution to be solved with the simplest form of not throwing your trash everywhere, throwing your garbage or your dirt everywhere, and being a responsible person, a citizen in the society, not always caring for the environment with all our hearts and with all our efforts. At all times, I could be influential. I could promote eco-tourism in this way. Thank you.
Boracay,
Okay, again, your termination of Boracay has already been approved by the president. So what can you do in order to make sure that the other ecotourism of the Philippines will not be the same with Boracay?
Okay, start time!
Well, the decision of President Rodrigo Duterte target to change the infrastructures and to rebuild Boracay is good and right. Well, it will not be the same in other cities if we are just going to promote the three factors of preserving Mother Nature. That is the proper waste segregation, the 5 R's, and of course, we should be an advocate of change. And by these three factors, we cannot be the same in Boracay. Thank you.
You have to answer in 30 seconds just like him, okay? So my question is, the rehabilitation of Boracay has already been approved by the president. So what can you do in order to make sure that the other ecotourism spots here in the Philippines won't be the same with Boracay? Yeah, so again, the rehabilitation of Boracay has already been approved by the president. So what can you do in order to make sure that the other ecotourism spots won't be the same with Boracay?
Are you ready?
Start now.
Well, the decision of the president is permanent and it's final. And now, as we continue living our lives, Boracay has been closed. And every day, Boracay has been cleaning and cleaning every time in our life. So for me to assure that the cleaning of every ecotourism spot in the Philippines, I need to implement everything. I need to influence other people in order for them to clean every ecotourism spot.
Okay, so now you have heard the dumadating yung mga answers nilang mukha. So right now, mamayo na pagbigbapang in order for you to help our judge. Para matapakan niyo siya, you would like to then ask for your vote.
Yes! Masa pamamagitan ng palakpakan at sigawan ang pinakamalakas siya ang mananalo. Ayan! So let's start with our number one!
Let's start.
Ayan, thank you so much. Now, guys, please, let's give Army First Aid a big round of applause. Yung pinakamalakas! Okay, now, thank you so much for having us and for participating in Army. Nag-enjoy pa kayo? Yeah! Okay, thank you so much. And I really hope na maalala ninyo and for you to remember all of the things that we've taught you.
Thank you very much, Lambda Ladies, for sharing your insights on how to preserve our modern nature. But before we end, let's have to acknowledge first of all the personalities for making this event possible. Mr. Ramon Bunzuan, President and CEO of Carousel Productions Incorporated. Lorraine Hsu, Executive Vice President of Carousel Productions Incorporated. And we would like to acknowledge the presence of Ms. Chiki Mineracion and Stuart Hsu. And of course, the DOT team. Philippines, maraming salamat. Alam ko maraming mga activities ng ladies ngayon, but before you leave, let's have first pictorials together with the teachers for the teachers conversation. Students, nagtay lang kayo mag-pictorials, teachers for the ladies.